When you're facing a numerical disadvantage in a handicap match, how can you overcome it, Corey?
You don't overcome the disadvantage, you eliminate it.
And how are you supposed to do that?
Taking one of your competitors out using anything at your disposal. When your opponent loses their numerical superiority, the advantage shifts back to you. Oh my God, that's gotta hurt. Oh man, landing awkwardly.
Slips out of the way there. What reflexes?
Absolutely chucked by a German suplex.
Oh man, you can see he is feeling it now.
Strong kick. My goodness. Oh, not quite the Brock intended. Caught with a lariat. Oh, what a fall!
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Corey, I gotta think you have to get a little cocky when you have the numbers advantage in any match.
Oh, it's easy to cross the line from confidence to cocky, Corey, but you really gotta toe that line because underestimating any superstar in the WWE can cost you dearly.
It finds a counter. What a punch! Bad predicament right here.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Placing them right where they want them, into the corner.
This is shoulder tight in the corner.
Great wherewithal on the counter. Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a ragdoll here. Ram face first.
Lesnar with a waist lock. Think we're about to take a trip, gentlemen.
This is where Brock Lesnar is at home.
To Suplex City. With the reversal.
Yeah.
aggressive counter.
And cheers.
Close fist connects. Big.
This isn't going to be pretty.
It's not great.
Gosh. Is Brock really in this position?
And 1, 2.
He kicked out at 2.
Perform on your heavy hitters. The result will be the same. Brock Lesnar will not stay down.
I thought it was over. The WWE Universe thought it was over. But you got to do a little more to finally finish this.
The tag.
They're gonna lock it in here. Nice job getting the reps.
Really had no choice.
Books.
Yep, that's what we call a